The deadly accident happened on this stretch of Interstate 40 in Greensboro, near the Four Seasons Mall. On Sunday, police say 39-year-old truck driver Jane Perkins caused a chain reaction crash.
Ms. Perkins, the driver of the tractor trailer, was on the cell phone at the time of the crash.
Police say she did hit her brakes, but her rig was still going about 50 miles per hour when it hit a Toyota Camry carrying Janet Payne and her three sons.
She was very shook up from the incident, very apologetic for what had happened.
Perkins is charged with two counts of misdemeanor death by motor vehicle for the deaths of 15-year-old Daryl Baucom and his brother, 11-year-old Isaiah Reynolds. They were in the back seat of the car, victims of what seems to be a troubling trend.
When you're talking on the cell phone, you tend to get into the conversation of the person on the other line, and you tend to not pay attention to the road.
Lieutenant Tyrone Phelps says the Winston-Salem Police Department seems to be seeing an increasing number of accidents where cell phones are involved. Talking while driving remains legal in North Carolina, and he hopes drivers will heed this advice.
So we would caution everybody to just, if they don't have to talk on the cell phone while driving, to not do that. And if they do have to talk on the cell phone while driving, to be extremely careful so they won't have an accident.